hospitals and prisoners of the American War of Independence, which began in 1776. The Americans gained an important ally in 1778 when France declared war on Britain. A native Scot, John Paul Jones, attacked Britain with a small fleet. He fought for the American Navy, but the British press saw him as a pirate. When Spain entered the war in 1779, its fleet joined the French and entered the Channel. John Paul Jones led his fleet around Scotland and almost captured Edinburgh's port of Louth. He went on to capture the British frigate Serapis in a bloody battle off the Yorkshire coast and became a hero overnight. Britain was strong, but still boasted of the strength of the British Navy as Holland too entered the war. During this time, many of the prisoners taken at sea by the British were held here in the forts of Edinburgh Castle, hastily adapted as prisoners of war.